Good morning, everyone. My name is Caitlin, and today I get to talk to you about the awesome story about Joseph and the Splendid Coat. And wow, that really is a very splendid coat. So, where is this story in the Bible? This story is in the very beginning of the Bible, in the first chapter of the Old Testament, in Genesis. And why is Joseph so special? Well, we'll have to read to find out. One day, Joseph's father gave him the best coat that there could be. This filled his older brothers with hate and jealousy. Jealousy is when you want what someone else has or want to be like someone else. But this isn't a nice thing, and God doesn't want us to do this because he's made us perfect. They put Joseph in a well and left him there to die. Some men from Egypt took him as they were passing by. Wow, imagine if your brothers or sisters left you in a well. How would that make you feel? I know I would feel very sad or very angry. There, the Pharaoh had dreams that Joseph could understand. Together, they stored enough food for all the land. Oh, so that's what makes Joseph so special. He can understand dreams through God. Back in Joseph's homeland, there were no oats or hay, so his brothers came to Egypt to buy some food one day. Joseph found that they had changed, that they were sorry too, so he forgave his brothers and told them what to do. They went home to their father and brought him back to see how they could live together as one big family. Wow, so that's what made Joseph so special. He could understand dreams with God's help. That is so cool. I wish I could understand dreams. I have had some crazy dreams and I have no idea what they mean. I really like this story about Joseph because there's a very nice verse from the Bible in Genesis that Joseph says to his brothers. In Genesis 50 verse 20, he says, "What you intended for me for evil, God intended for good." And that means that what his brothers did to him out of jealousy and hatred, and they did this really bad thing by throwing him in the well, God used it for something much better, something that was good. He took Joseph to Egypt so that he could help all those people store food when they were going to run out. Isn't that amazing? That's what I love about this story, and it helps my relationship with God. And I remember that whenever I'm feeling down or sad or I feel like something not nice has happened to me, I remember that God has a plan and he will use it for something good. Goodbye, everyone. See you next time.